Oh, hey everyone. I wanted to shoot this video and gotta wait for traffic. I wanted to do this video to talk about taking massive action and okay, it's quiet now. Take this up. I want to do this video to talk about taking massive action and for internet marketers. I wrote a blog post, in fact, but I wanted to make this video as well. The first thing is always you have to set a intention and, make sure that you're clear on what it is that you want to do, you know, to make progress in your business for the day. And the next step is, getting clear on what it is that you want to do includes having having goals, or not goals, but tasks, daily tasks. In fact, you want to prioritize, we got cars coming again, you want to prioritize those tasks from what's going to, give you better results versus what's going to, can be put off for, later on, or, once your money-making activities is what you want to focus on. And obviously you want to create, marketing. You want to create more awareness for what it is that you are offering. And now, one of the things that we have is that if you want to be more efficient, then it's better to use, it's a good idea to use tools that will help cut down your time. So we have the internet for one, but with social media and a lot of the stuff that's online, you can be distracted very easily. That's sometimes a problem for me sometimes. But what you can do with, if you're, let's say you're blogging, you have a blog, and everyone these days pretty much has a blog. If your blog platform allows you to schedule your post, that is a big time saver. That means that you can pick one day out of the week. I know a lot of people, they pick Sunday. They choose Sunday as the day that they can pump out content. Of course, it's either how to or what to do, mindset, whatever it is, or personal stories. You create information that is good information, valuable information that can actually help someone get better results than with where they are, because that's what we're doing, is we're problem solving, right? We're offering solutions to the world's problems, our target audience problems. And what you can do is you have a day that you pick to schedule all of you write out your blog posts, and then you can schedule them for set times. Then you do it for, you can have, for us, we use the idea of, because it's helped people out there make, the owner of our, or CEO of our organization, he has done daily blogging, and that has made him a lot of money, and of course, since he's the owner of this, he's passing on the idea of, it's good to blog daily because of the results that he has been getting. And of course, he's well over $1 million, So blogging daily and being able to schedule for each day what you created in that one day. You put it all, you create it all in one day or 2 days, you know, and you schedule it out to where each post that you created can go each, you know, in a daily, in a daily, I think there's a, might be a limit, but if you have them scheduled out throughout the week, a post a day, and then each day you can focus on sending traffic to that post. Whereas before you were able to schedule, you would have to create the blog post each day. But you know, people have the issue of writer's block. So, you know, the little bit of time that they have in their day, they're trying to think of what can they create for that day. So they end up putting it off. But if you're able to schedule these things, then you save time and you can actually focus on one task versus focus each day, focus on, you used to have to just focus on two things, you know, either the blog post itself, but you got to get traffic. So that's a great tip. Now there's ways to schedule tweets and Facebook posts so that you don't have to sit and post, you know, manually each time. There are keyboard shortcut commands that you can copy and paste, highlight all text, different things like that, that you can open up different tabs, and that's something I've done before. Open up a number of tabs and then copy and paste, and you can modify, but it's a more faster way than just simply using that mouse, you know, to copy and paste itself. It's a little bit more faster. So there are ways of getting your time back so that you can spend more time relaxing. So that is what I have for you. This is the video complimenting the blog post I posted. You can find that through the link below. And if you are interested in what we have of being able to schedule your, if you like that idea of scheduling your blog post, then let me see. Then it's all in, you can find the blog post, the blog platform. It's a special, unique blog platform that you can, let me tell you, you can schedule blog posts. If you do have a writer's block or you're trying to think of what to write for the day, we have a idea generator and headline generator to give you a headline for, you know, a specific keyword that you actually want to target. We have a 21-day blogging challenge that you can, there's a daily idea that will pop up for you each day, and that will get you going. And this habit of blogging, there's so many benefits. I'm on this bike. If you think about it, blogging, it's a habit, of course, to the new rich, as Tim Ferriss in his book, 4-Hour Work Week, the new rich, which is mostly a lot of people who are making an income online. Blogging daily is one of the practices. Like I mentioned, the owner, he's made over $1 million. There's a number of other people who have been blogging and making over $1 million from doing that. And in, as well, what we have here allows other people who join our teams, you know, who join this opportunity, they're able to make their first few sales and first, you know, make money as well. So it's also, blogging is also a attraction marketing or magnetic, what do you call it, attraction marketing type of tool. Blogging can act like attraction marketing, where you're talking about a topic and you're attracting people who are into that topic. So we're talking about, you're the problem solver, and someone is going to find the solution on your blog. So you can find all this information about this blogging platform in the description below. And be sure to give this video a like if you did like it. You know, you learned something, you got some ideas. And take massive action. Go ahead and click the, there's two links. Click, you know, you can visit the blog post. And if you're ready to get started with what we have here to join our community, that will be the first link. All right, so just put in your email and you'll be able to see the video that will explain it all. I will see you all in the next video, or I'll meet up with you in the next video. Thanks for watching.